there has been some confusion about what my logo is and my avatar. You know what? It's whatever you want it to be. But in my eyes, it's a milk bag still. It's a happy little f-ing milk bag with a smile and a little propeller hat. Slight disclaimer, I'm not exactly the best at Rainbow Six yet. I am definitely learning and I am advancing my way through the ranks. But in no way do I think I am a pro yet, and I don't think I'm a pro in any game, to be honest.
Uh-oh.
It's a cool looking skin.
Rambo, damn it.
I like it.
Lesson. There we go.
Oh! You just walked!
Like I was
this
following
game is
you.
So stupid!
Okay. Okay.
First jump.
He's not anywhere over here.
Oh, did you bunny hop that?
Hey, good effort though, good effort.
I heard a jump.
I'm dead. Yep, yep.
Down.
You might have self.
They kill him.
Dude, I am just on a different level today. Holy shit.
Oh, they're getting blasted from the airfield though.
I'm getting unblasted.
Oh, I'm getting unblasted. What a shot!
Oh my god!
Whoa, that one's quick. Oh my god. I'm gonna go in here. Can I grab their... Stop running. Stop. Stop. Come over here. Come here. That's it.
You know what? You look beautiful. You look beautiful. Don't ever tell... Don't let anybody say that you don't look beautiful. You know?
Hold on. Hold on. One sec. Hold on.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Wait for it. Wait.
Hold. Oh, there we go. Bottom right, baby. No internet. You know what that means? I have an idea. I am completely suspending myself from the internet. I have unplugged my modem, my router. I'm done. And you know why? I got a good reason. Octavia, do you have any idea why I just did that? We've played this game before. We have. Yes, I know. Ladies and gentlemen, we are gonna play... I don't know why I'm typing. The dinosaur game on Google Chrome. Yes, I am this lost at what to do. In fact, let me make sure we're zoomed in here so we don't have to do any post-process work, because this is the low right now. All right, let's see how the crop is on here. Let's make sure this is all good. How does that look? Do you think that's good enough? I think that's good. I think that's pretty centered. We'll go with that. All right, we're going for a high score, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. Yep, this is the video. I'm not fucking around. Oh yeah, there we go. 100 points already, baby. Look, this is just child's play right now. I have to look at the screen. I should have looked at the screen. What am I doing? Don't worry. We got all day. We got 10 minutes of this. Don't worry.
Are you breakdancing?
I don't know anymore. Ah, what happened to my legs?
Dangle me down. Oh.
Oh no! Guys! Go to the other side!
Thank you, Matt. Dude!
No!
Now, let me live!
Bruh.
What's that? That is the tiniest car I've ever seen!
Bro, your stomach is engulfing that bicycle!
That's what it's like.
Oh shit! Oh! Alright, go!
We're out here! Let's go!
Oh, hell yeah! It's just sitting there! You just changed it, you dropped it!
My lighting looks like I'm at a campfire right now.
I got timed out.
Oh, fuck.
I'm trying to reconnect.
I think I might have lagged out too.
I think we spawned too many guitars.
That's probably
lures.
It.
It could have been that. It could have been the leaf lures, guitars, and bongos.
Oh, too many instruments.
Mine's gone.
Yeah, you crashed my game. Thank you.
There we go.
Good job, guys.
Way to go.
You forgot to disconnect.
You disconnected.
That was someone else's controller. Someone else is doing it.
It was not mine. It's definitely unplugged.
I don't even have a controller.
I wonder who it could be.
Smitty plugged in another one. I don't know what's going on.
Bro. Such a stupid bit. my God.
Now you come in here and now you're trying to steal viewers
bro.
From
me. Unbelievable. Dude.
Damn.
This
dude.
Better not
we
go away.
It, dude. We get it, Smitty. You stream.
No, hold on. What is happening? I'm under the map in the plane. Dude, this is the greatest thing I've ever seen.
It spawns you up.
I'm coming.
What the fuck, bro? What is this?
All right.
I'm dead. I'm dead. I don't think I'm
did you just pop in the map?
Yeah.
Sit with me, my boy. How's life?
You know.
Yeah, I felt that. Retweet, retweet.
What is this? Repulsor obtained. What is a repulsor?
Bro, I don't think the melee worked out.
Sounds like me.
What gun you have? What gun you have? Did you pick up? Oh, yeah. Press it?
Yeah.
Oh, you should find an enemy to press it on. Okay.
Yes, sir. Let's go find an enemy. I have two more of those, apparently.
Yeah. It's a shockwave.
Oh, that guy's dead. What's that noise?
Halfway to victory.
Where are they at?
I got one right here. That guy. Repulsive. And hell, you can even just Google Smitty face reveal and, you know, you'll come across it. Well, there you have it. There's the face reveal. Hopefully you aren't disappointed. Hopefully you are disappointed because I know a lot of people will be. After the absolute chaos that was my GTA 5 free roam video with the goons, what happens if you run into me full speed? Okay, we for some reason decided to play a GTA 5 racing playlist right after it. And since they put me in charge of picking the maps for the session, I figured I would just make it absolute hell for them. I picked a playlist from over 6 years ago that strictly revolved around windmill races. Hello, Soup.
Hello.
Goodbye, Soup. Fuck. So with that being said, if you do enjoy this GTA 5 racing video and you want to see more of it, please do leave a like on the video. That and also if you're new to the channel or find yourself coming back on the regular and you aren't subscribed, why not? You're already coming back anyway. But with that being said, thank you so much for checking in the video and I hope you do enjoy the rest of it.
Oh, you're gonna play Thomas? All right.
Sit the hell up and eat a cinnamon roll.
What the fuck is that?
You're using my horse as a slinky.
What is he?
Oh, he's alive now.
You yeah. Revived it. All right, we're all here. Okay.
I did not mean to do that. I was trying to aim it on the red dot on my minivan.
How have we had this much content from sitting in the same position, bro? All right, let's go. Follow me.
You really made me
think. We're gonna be at this for a while, I'm not gonna lie.
Bro, me and Smitty really? Went at this for like 2 minutes and he still had 9 seconds. It takes
are
a while.
You fucking kidding me?
Holy shit.
You're not.
You can't throw him off the map.
You're stuck in here with me.
Holy shit, a second baby.
Oh my god.
Oh no, now you're gonna be right. Me with a jacket.
Okay, so you're saying you guys played this last week or like a couple days ago, whatever.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So we have to restart. Are you implying that we are playing in the front rooms instead?
What? What?
Passes out on desk from shit joke.
Fucking Christ, dude.
That was pretty bad. I think I can kill birds with this.
Oh my god. Look at this fucking. This is like the first sign of a serial killer right here.
Yeah.
They called me a serial killer and I ate so many Fruit Loops when I was younger.
What kind of cereal do you think serial killers eat?
Special K.
What?
What? Oh, damn! Bro, look what we making over here, boys!
Ooh!
Oh,
yeah.
Bro, look what we-
Yo!
Keep that in there. Nah, you're losing the heat. Keep that in there, damn. Hey! Ayo! Yo!
Hey! No, dude, close the fucking- Hey.
I'm not trying to open it. I'm trying
Hold
to shut
on,
it.
Guys. Hold on. Go over there. I got a show to put on. Hey, guys. It's me. Mr. Barbecue.
What the fucking talking barbecue?
Leave a like on this video.
Thanks, barbecue man. Let's keep going.
I hate my career. I should have been a doctor.
What are you doing over here? It is a nice view.
This world will never be the same.
Why not?
I think it might be time to move on.
Oh, look, you might have scammed a few kids to get this house, but you worked hard for this.
No.
Are you gonna tell them you're not a real Muppet?
I'm sorry! Look, I need you to come back. We need you to come back. Truth is, I spent so much time trying to make sense of it all. Why am I here? Why do I see you at night when I close my eyes? I've realized the series needs you. Like, really needs you. I never meant for there to be any hard feelings when it came to your destruction. It was all in good fun, and you were always there, good as new when I came home from any mission. Until one day you weren't. I sent you away, and I deeply regretted it. Visions of my past came to haunt me, and I saw you at every turn, at every moment of every day. You are my friend, and I neglected you for all of it. I'm so, so sorry. Please come home. No. Please come back. Please, I need you. The series needs you. God damn, it's windy. God damn, it's windy.
Just like Smitty. Nope.
It's windy. Oh,
wait a minute. I didn't even notice that.
To the left.
You don't see yourself.
Bro, I didn't even see this.
It's windy out here.
Bro, it's windy out here. Damn.
Oh, you just showed up.
Bro.
Let's go. I got a birdie.
What was that like there the whole time?
I was confused because I was like, did no one see this?
No.
All right.
Bro. Let me just try it again.
Damn it.
Oh my god.
Damn.
That milk is ice cold.
Damn, Bush. Shut the fuck up. What is that from?
Damn. We're bringing back old jokes.
Oh, I love doing that. Yeet.
Ooh. That's a good one.
That was actually a word of the decade, by the way. I'm about to yuck this motherfucker across the map. Out.
That's a grenade. Sorry, I gotta finish you. I'm running laps around this fucking park.
When I look at the other half of my sandwich.
Why are there so many airplanes? I wonder.
Me when I'm at an airport.
Yeah, God damn it, I was gonna say that. I didn't think it was a good joke.
It's not, Puffer. It's going.
In the blue.
What is that? Yo, I wanna get hit by him.
Straight to get him.
I don't have a lizard license.
Airstrike! I'm
dude.
Dead.
Oh, I think I'm dead.
Oh no!
I think I'm dead.
Well, I think we're fucking dead. I'm gonna be honest with you. You guys wanna hear my Chris Pratt Mario impression?
Let's hear it!
Yahoo.
Yahoo!
Damn, that was pretty good.
That was great.
Fuck!
He burnt my shake.
I'm coming! Ah, I'm here!
Oh, selfie time! $5!
Yeah!
We'd
make a heck of a
Alright, that'll be $10, please. Please. Okay, never mind.
Open the safe. Why is that guy pointing the gun at his friend?
Hey, fellas!
Hey, fellas!
No way! I didn't remember that, I swear to God. That was pure coincidence. Oh my God.
Oh, there's a loadout there.
Oh yeah.
Right there. Oh,
I just got shot, but we're gonna ignore it. Right, I just got shot again. I'm becoming increasingly worried that I'm gonna die. I am dead.
And that's why he's a prediction master, baby.
Oh, look at him go. It's like the dinosaur Google Chrome game. Except in this game, I probably die. No scope.
All right, Smitty.
No scope. No scope.
Going, big boy.
No scope.
Oh my God.
No scope.
Do it again. Do it again. Two times.
Fucking do it again.
No scope.
Go back. Oh shit! What? Fucking go, Smitty!
That was three in a row. I just pointed that out.
Oh! Wait, why me? What did I do?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Wait.
Don't bring me into this.
Oh. Okay.
Good luck. Have fun.
Oh. I don't know what that. Did I win?
50 cards.
What do I win?
What?
Yes. No way.
50 card, baby.
Make me do it again. Bro, come on.
You're
no.
going against me, pussy.
Dude, stop giving me the Uno one. It doesn't work. What the fuck? This shit is rigged, bro. Oh shit! Oh, big! Baby. Why? Why?
Oh, one me. One
why? Us? Why would you not give it to Buys?
Hey, bada boom, bada bing.
I don't lose. I lose.
You lose.
I don't lose.
It's the gambler's. Gambler's mindset.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
Nah, this guy's got the GTA cheat codes.
No way.
He's doing emotes in alphabet. No, we did it. What the fuck?
No way.
No, we have to.
Fucking way.
All right,
they
guys.
They gave you a fucking skin.
Nah, that thing is cursed. Look at those eyes, bro.
I love it. It's so goddamn good.
This is Smitty Plus House taken to the next level.
Dude, what's up, Battle of Smitty Plus?
Oh my God. You want your thumbnail now or later?
Yeah, I think he gets dibs on this one.
We need a better lighting. Come back a little bit.
Yeah, you're scary looking.
I did approve this, to be fair, but now that I'm seeing it, it's a little daunting.
Cut! Are you kidding me, man? You fart, really?
I guess all that's left to do is just wait for the nuke to go off. Well, shit. Oh, hey, since the nuke went off, the nuke mysteriously blew a Pip-Boy onto my arm. How weird.
Hello, someone underground?
Delirious! You spot me, and then just slowly creep back.
All right, guys, use your imagination for this one. Use your imagination for this one. Use your imagination.
That's so good. That's so good. All right, chat, from now on, we are playing with no volume. We are playing Warzone completely silent. I just can't do jump scares. I just can't.
Oh, there's a loadout just dropped here, by the way.
Another crate.
You got a
crate number
ass.
5, I believe. What happened? Oh, I'm so glad I was muted. Holy shit, I would have pooped myself.
You're still not
scared. The visual itself. The visual.
All right, chat, we're playing without a monitor today.
Guys, that we're...
Chat, we're unplugging the PC today. We're going to cook some eggs instead today.
Bro, how did the visual just scare me, bro? I hate this shit.
Bro, you are the biggest butt pussy I've ever met.
Matt, you've known me for so long. How do you not know that I don't like scary movies? I haven't picked up a second weapon.
Yeah, I was kind of wondering why you didn't do that, but I figured you done near filled your
honestly,
diapers,
I'm
so
just too fucking terrified to do anything.
What? What's the matter? You need a kiss? Oh, I bet you need a kiss. Oh, I'll come give a kiss. You feel better?
I hate Halloween, bro. What's that noise? Oh. Oh, I saw the smiley guy too. I'm gone.
Without distortion.
Oh, there he goes. Run! He says, Amy, why does he like me so much? I'm running.
What?
Did y'all?
What?
Oh, y'all didn't see that? It was a big lizard man.
My bare fists.
You have bare fists? Okay. Yeah, all right. Time to retire. It's time to leave, John. We need to stop spending time together. You have bare fists? Dude. Oh my God. We're so on it.
I got him a calendar for Christmas. Says 365 days of horses.
I do not need that.
There's a horse for every day.
You haven't hung that up?
For every single day?
There's a horse for every day.
What the hell?
You never run out of horses. That's what I'm saying. There's so many horses.
There's a lot of horses. And you got a lot of horses, man.
Come on, wives, let's go to the battle zone.
Oh my God. Oh my God. That is a joke. That is a joke right there.
That is
the funniest thing Matt has said in the past year. Holy shit.
Wow. Fucking good
what
one.
The fuck?
I don't get it.
Oh, not Matt can explain it. I'm not even gonna try.
No, it's okay.
Come on, wives. Let's go to the store. That's so fucked.
Oh!
Let's get in there.
We're all getting inside, Matt.
Oh,
wait, put that we look like three small people trying to sneak into a movie.
Who just tried to jump on me?
That's you?
Yeah!
Bruh.
Don't! No! You fucking asshole! Oh my God, it's a disaster! Oh! Oh my shit. God! Alright, dude.
Smitty,
what the fuck?
I know!
I was panicking!
I think it's so funny we can't see each other's names because I didn't know that was you!